Okay, everybody, I'm going to play a little bit of Project Zomboid. I'm using the WIBM or IBUMS version. It's the beta version that has the updated graphics, that sort of thing. So we're going to go custom sandbox. Which map? Now, I suspect there are a few mods that do work with this newest version, but I'm not quite sure on that. Not quite sure. I think we're going to go with the Rosewood. Yeah. Next, we're going to load mine up. Let's see how this... Oh, I don't want to play a female. I don't know how to spell wrinkly. I think it's L-Y. Wrinkly pooper. Okay. Male. No hat. Oh, that's... Oh, for goodness sakes. Where's the hat? Baseball cap, none. T-shirt. Play. Okay. My frame rates are a little low. Holy moly. What's going on here? Yeah, they've done something here. Holy crap. My CPU's almost total off the board. Holy crap, this game has never done this before. Ever. Very high CPU usage. Holy moly. Yeah, they've messed this up. Yes, Baxter, huh? Yes, Baxter, huh? Yeah, they've done something with this. I'm at 70% CPU. It spikes constantly. Holy moly, what have they done to this game? Yeah, they've done something here. Holy crap. Done something. Now, I have never seen this game play such high CPU ever. Yeah, I have never seen this game do this before. Yeah, they really messed up bad here. Boy, have they messed up. This is not good. Yeah, they've messed up. Oh, welding rods. Oh, hunting knife, definitely. Seen this before. Ever. See the stuttering? I have never seen see the stuttering? What are they doing with the game? Holy moly. Come on, guys. Look at the stuff. Holy crap. I have never seen this. I have never seen this game like this ever. Turn on. Now, if you go to Life and Living TV at around 12 noon on the clock, they'll show like a TV show where you can level up your skills by watching like a cooking show or a carpentry show or something like that. Yeah, I don't like what's happening here. Graphics are nice and everything, but... Got a can opener, good. Hey, you see that small hiccup? I'm watching my CPU. Oh my god, 100%. Just... Oh my god. That's insane. Died out there. What do we have here? Oh, Baxter, please. Remove curtains. Do that. Come on, Bax. Cut it out, huh? Cotton balls. Oh, we can always use soap. Definitely. Soap's very important now. Golf club. For a weapon. Maybe not all that fantastic, but... That's about the extent of this house. Perfume, foundation, makeup. Body go. What the hell happened to my... What happened there? She disappeared like that, went back in my inventory. That was weird. Lots of places that got burnt out. Could go in there and check that out. Freaked out. Can't see why not. It's a freaky situation. Oh, lighter. Yeah, definitely. Metal pipe, okay. Well, go with that for now. We'll leave it for now. Oh crap, didn't want to do that. Zombie down there. Better intercept. Yeah, I still think they should be able to. I don't know. Okay, let's climb through. Graphics are a lot better, I mean, that's for sure. Nothing on. Knocking door. Not a door, but like a banging somewhere. Now, the only mod I am using, it's a faster reader. And I think it's the one I've edited to make it even faster. Because to me, that, you know, I'm standing here and I'm reading a book. And some of these books without this particular mod take forever to read. You stand there for like 30 minutes. Real game time sort of stuff, right? And it's like, you know, and then if something happens, then you stop reading and it doesn't record where you left off, so you got to start from the very beginning again. It's ridiculous. It's a very bad system. They're going to have to figure out a way around that because it's quite stupid, to be honest with you. But that's about the only real thing, problem I have with the game. There we go. We've just read the book. We can drop that now. Nothing else here. The herbalist. Oh crap, he just crawled right through a window. That was kind of creepy, that. What do we got here? That's all you got? He just crawled right through. That was creepy. It was like a slug looking. It looked like a slug pouring out of something. Kind of weird. That's what at least reminded me of, anyway. No. Got any winter jackets or anything? Alright, what do we have here? What do we have for myself here? Actually. We've got an orange soda. Cabalone. We got fresh bread, so we'll eat that. Okay, what do we have here? We'll have a nice apple. See how long that took in order to know what it's doing? Yeah, there's something going on. Yeah, something very weird. Wash myself. Got a bar of soap. That's why soap's important. Now, I've already did combat, so it's good to get the blood off of me and everything else. But your character will actually show blood, tears, everything. It's really quite cool. Ah, red wine. Got a Chardonnay there. Chardonnay. Bloody heck. Red wine. Canned corn. Take the canned soup. That. It's the popcorn. Ice cream. Cut off. No, we're good. Yeah, you hear that little banging sound. Coming back from over here. There it is. Amazing I was able to hear that. The real adventure is when you find your location that you want to build up and survive in. That's where it starts picking up for you. Oh, we'll grab that. Yeah. Oh, pie slice. I like pie. You know. Okay, do I happen to have water bottle. I've got two water bottles here. Good. Soap, 2 of 4. I can do my shoes. I can do my baseball bat. Whoa, got someone out there. See, there's no NPCs outside of the zombies right at the moment. So that gunshot, I think, was just, can't climb over that, huh? Yeah. Holy. Man, what was he made out of? I got a letter opener, but that's not worthwhile for me to keep. Okay, we've got woods everywhere here. And another zombie. Oh, knock his hat off. Let's grab his hat. If we're able to. No. Oh, yeah, we can. Reverse the cap, thank you. Let's go. Right now I'm just going through, finding out what's around me, gathering what little I can. Ooh. Yeah, there's zombies in there, all right. On somebody in there. Yeah, they got in there somehow. Are those two zombies still over here? Yeah, they got their backs to me. Grass. Why would I do that? Ah, boy, here we go. Come on. Oh, 14.15 over 12 on my land, okay. How can I be overweight on? The only thing I put on was a friggin'. Was a cat. Actually, I got some blood on my forehead, so I'm gonna have to clean up. Drink. Okay. I will say the animations, the impact sounds are quite good. They tore through everything there. We've got three of them. That can end up being an issue. Everybody got on him here. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Okay, let's go. Expert electricity for beginners. Be a good thing to read right now. Still overweight. I can't believe this. I'm still overweight. Like now, oh my god. I'm okay in my backpack, but I'm overall for 14.45. Okay, that would be why I have two planks on me, you moron. I can't believe I didn't even bypass that. That was ridiculous. Okay, we'll dump those real fast. But I mean, we have some of the tools that we have that we need here in order to. This place is definitely not going to be something I'm going to be looking into staying in anyway. So. Drop that. Drill plank, make campfire kit. Okay, hold on. Let's try that. Oh, right on. Didn't know I could do that. All right. Oh, we are. Oh, we got mac and cheese, but we need to cook it on the stove. We'll take the canned beans. Get our backpack. Mushroom soup as well. Eat the mac and cheese. No point in doing anything like that. Whoa, look at this. And we have a bigger duffel bag. Now this is what's kind of strange. Replace school bag with duffel. The only problem with that is that all the contents of the duffel of the school bag are still in there, right? So I can't do anything with it. Now if I drop it, I'm gonna lose all the contents, I think. See what I'm saying? So what I have to do, put it on, or put it in school bag. Replace duffel school bag with that. Now I have to, like, why can't I just grab everything and just copy it over real fast? But instead, I have to copy everything out of the bag onto my main inventory, or stick it into another container if I wanted to do that. And then just switch it over, which I shouldn't have to do that. I'm going to be incredibly overweight. Okay, let's put a duffel bag on. And school bag, we'll drop that. And now we'll just go through my list and figure out what I'm going to take. Put actually in my golf club, take the hammer, hunting knife, lighter, orange soda, rip sheets, soap. I mean, it's not a big thing, right? Bit of annoyance sort of thing, but I mean, nothing big. And now I have up to 18. Okay. Oh, hold on. Who had that ammo? Okay. Put my big sack, clack, in my duffel bag and see what I can come up with. Should be, hopefully I can come up with a gun. What a place to have weapons, though, huh? Oh, hold on. Wash myself. I did get that blood on my face, so. And my baseball bat's all ready to break soon, anyway. So I'm gonna have to keep an eyeball on that. Place for that. Oh, hold on, they got a TV over here, don't they? Okay. No, nothing. I will say they've done a pretty good job on the animations and stuff like that. But this team takes forever to do something. Oh, right, the door is barricaded. Oh, yeah, come on in. Let's watch him slither in. Big juicy meatball sitting right here for you. Let's turn off. It's getting annoying now. Advanced cooking. Not even close. Alright, so let's head out the way we came in. Which is the bedroom's down this way. Fighting the zombies, man, because the animations are so cool. And when you make the impact sounds are incredible. Well, let's check him out, see what he's got on. And, need more soap. See, I've got, I think I have blood on me. No, I didn't. I used to have blood right there on my forehead. Do I still have it? No? Okay, I don't. Yeah, for moving around, you have to use WASD for that. Atta boy. Smack him hard. Oh crap, I cut myself. Didn't mean to do that. I know better than just do that. Boy, that can get infected awfully fast. That can too. That can get really infected. Could kill me. Simple fact. Do you have a washroom in here, guys? That's another thing about this game. It's hard to figure out the door system here. Oh, there's nothing in the mess cabinet. I thought there might be. Wash, okay. The bandages get dirty really quick. I know better than to crawl through a window that's broken. Now I just cut myself open. All juicy and ready to be infected. There's definitely somebody in this home. I'm right here, come on through. Oh look, you can even see the bandage getting bloody. Move bandage. It's a deep wound too. I cut right to the bone, obviously. Alright. I need to find disinfectant and have them around me. I mean, there's no choice about that. Wash. We'll fill up a water. Thought maybe I'd be able to wash my rags here. Dirty rag. Rag. There we go. I want to find out where the other sounds were. There's another door there, but I'm not. I don't see it upstairs. Yeah. strength behind them. Oh, we got a credit card, which I'm sure we can't do anything about. Yeah. All right, I am in pain and the bandage is dirty again. You can tell on his look. See? I'm gonna have to do something about that again. I'm gonna have to stitch that up. Deep cut. Yeah, deep wound. I got a lodged glass, so I need tweezers. Remove glass. Okay, remove it by hand. Maybe I don't need tweezers. Oh, I got it out. Okay. I was able to pull it out. Alright. Normally by now I'd be able to find some just clean the rag. I shouldn't be able to clean that rag unless I have a sink or a water supply near me. Or an antiseptic. I add stuff to this. It's back. Belt left, belt right. Oh, there we go. Okay. Put the honey knife on the belt. That's really a good, oh yeah, okay. Let's use a knife and see how well that works on these little scumbaggies. Forge, build a fire, dig for it with hands, make it through your hands. Yeah. Okay, we're surrounded by woods here. Okay, let's see how well this knife is going to work. Might end up dying here, but we'll see. Oh, they bit me. Did they bite me? There's a fast attack to it. Very fast attack. Just nice to see. Oh, they got cigarettes. Those. Okay, let's go. How's my bandage? It's dirty again. Oh, what the heck? Well, until I can get stitches, all I need is a needle and some thread or sutures. So easily infected in this game. I thought for a second she actually bit me, or the guy did there, that male zombie. I thought he actually bit me. Oh! husband and wife. Okay, well, at least, you know, that's what I'm thinking that it is, right? Because they both have wedding rings and they're both together, and it kind of makes me think that. You also have to be careful when you're going through bushes. You'll scratch yourself and damage yourself. Cut yourself open. You have to be very careful in this game. Unless you have the proper clothing sort of stuff, right? Clean rag. An open wound, cut to the bone. Yeah. There we go. Oh crap. Get on in there, Mike. Man. I need sutures. I need a needle and thread. Antiseptic wipes if possible. Okay, let's see if that TV show's on. Nothing. I won't be here for long. I need to wash myself. And I need, we got matches, but I do have a lighter. Give me a place that might just have. You gotta be kidding me. Where are they going? I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down swinging. Let's go back in now. See if we can't find ourselves something to, bathroom looks to be in here. We've got absolutely diddly. Dang it. Got somebody outside. Oh, big hiking bag. Weight reduction of 80. Holy castoli. Okay, we're gonna have to do something here. But where was it? It was in here, wasn't it? We also have a hoodie too. Where? Put that on. Okay, first off, I need to do up my bandage. Need some painkillers as well. Okay, we need to do something with our backpack here. Let's clean all two rags. If I unpack it all, or can I? Will that switch it to my main inventory on there? No, I can't do it. Okay, that's my main inventory. I mean, maybe you folks out there who, if you are watching this, do need more soap though. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to actually replace hoodie with diamond pattern. Good. Okay. Where is that dang thing? Alright, where is it? My eyes aren't seeing it. Where are you? There's the duffel bag. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. Nice little backpack. Oh yeah, baby. We've got ourselves a nice little backpack now. Now what we're going to be doing is dropping. We've got zombies out there. They don't know I'm in here right now, so they have no idea. Alright, we'll take the baseball bat. I have to eat right now. After I do this, I have to eat something here. My character is asking for it. Lighter, we've got soda, we'll take our two sheets. Our water bottles, we'll have to check on those. Our hammer. Got someone right outside here walking. I can hear him, so. Oh, they just broke in. Blow my neck. Well, isn't that a kicker, huh? Alright. Okay, now I understand that. Alright. So we're gonna take the other baseball bat. Or can I? Obviously not. You hear the glass breaking? They're walking. They're outside. Yeah, they're outside. I can hear. They were walking over glass. It could have been glass that. I don't know, but we're getting out of here. Ooh, hello. Oh, look at that. It's got a garden plot and everything. Oh, we could use this. Turned around just to dive it out. Oh, right up the head. Good kill, buddy. Good kill. Gotta get him cleaned up. Right up the... Oh, man. That's not good. Good fighting, boy. Awesome fighting. But we're in jeopardy right now. Unless I get something to eat. Do I have anything to eat that's really fast? That we got somebody here. Looks like he was bitten too. Look, he had the infection. Oh, yeah. Good kill, boy. All right, what we need to do is get the baseball bat. Down here. Well, I still have. Hurry it up. Good kill. Yeah, see, now this has. Go to the baseball bat. Oh, look, it has a few plots here. Oh, man. Oh, this would work out perfectly. All right, I found my area. I have found my area now. This is where I'm going to be staying. It's got the land already ready to go. I need to find something for him to suture up. Oh, man, this place. Yeah, this is the place I already came out of, wasn't I? Holy crap, we got a ton of... Thank you. top of the head. And the knife is now gone. That's not good. Alright, we need to fix him up. Oh, the bleeding stopped. Good. Good, good, good. The bleeding, minor pain. Good. Alright, I was getting really worried about my wound. And, alright, if I'm going to be making this place my home, I'm going to have to call kinds of stuff I need to do. But look at the land, the plots behind there. My God, it's already made perfectly. Are zombies able to... Yeah, they can. I'd have to figure out how to... I have to be careful here. I'm gonna have to be very, very careful here. See what I'm saying? I'm just gonna keep drawing them around. The thing is, too, is I need to get rid of all those bodies. There's a mod called Cremation, but you can't use any of the mods for it right now. God, he's getting deadly now. Alright. Where did I drop that? That was a couple houses down, wasn't it? I wonder what my kill count is. I don't think it's super high, it's just... in the head. Oh, he's getting wild. He's getting wild now. Digital watch. There's a reason why I'm going to grab it. If I can set the time, I'll set it for 12 minutes. That is when that TV special is supposed to go on. Broken bat. I need 2 wood glue, 2 duct tape, 2 glue. Oh, boy. I haven't found any of that yet. Oh, get over there, Mike. Get over there. Oh. There she comes back through again. Come on. In the head. Alright, what do we got here? Alright, nothing. Yeah, we're definitely going to be needing a new, let's go to the garage instead. Okay, is there a light? No, apparently not. What do we have here? Okay. Nothing in the shed. Isn't that sweet? Yeah, my CPU, you should just calm down. Okay, this is something I definitely do not want to do. Okay, where was it? I thought I put down a... Oh, right, the watch. I did grab the watch, did I not? Yeah, this is the watch. Set alarm. 4. Okay. Oh, it's even telling me the temperature. That can't be. 71.6 Fahrenheit. Are you kidding me? We'd be... Oh, no, okay. I was thinking Celsius there for a second. Like, what the hell? Oh, I'm really liking the game, boy. I'm telling you, this is really something else. I found my spot. Hey, out of the house. Down here, it looks like. Oh, that's a body, okay. Oh, yeah, no, I'm not. If that breaks, I could be in deep doo doo. Yeah, I don't know where. Okay. Look, even the backpack moves when I'm moving, because it moves back and forth. Funny how I can't climb this fence, though. I think I'd be able to climb right over that. Yeah, I can't climb over it. Yeah, see, now the interior here would be pretty good. Because they can't climb over it. Hello. Yeah, so that would be the location I probably will have to set up. That church with the, no, I can't do that. But with this fence, if I can find a way in here. Okay, the opening's probably down that. Oh, no, I see a spot. Okay, yeah, which they can use too. Now, I don't know if I can build a barrier there. I most likely can. I don't see myself having a real issue with it, so. Oh boy, another place I'm gonna have to clear out. Bullets as well, so I mean, it would be nice if I can. Okay, what do we have? Cafeteria, obviously. Alright. Quite surprised I'm survived this long. Yeah, I really thought that wound was really gonna do some real nasty on me. Gonna infect me or something. Too bad I don't have any pain pills, though. Something to eat. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Daddy's working on something here. Okay, where's that food I just opened? There it is. Okay, good. Cleaning liquid. Good. Let me see if I can't pretty safe right now. I don't think they can break through those doors. Got a frying pan. We could use that as a... They just broke through. Did break through, so they can. Son of a. I wouldn't mind using this. Where'd they go? Oh, yeah. Yeah, why not? There he comes. Come on. On top of that. How about that? Oh, right to the right, left side. How about that? Right in the old thing. Oh, there you go. Yeah, we're not safe here. Okay, we're gonna wash ourselves up. All clothing. See how the colors are changing now? That's cool. Yeah. So I'm washing my clothes. There we go. Dirty bandage. Remove bandage. Minor pain. Minor. It's still a deep wound though. Still pretty good. Fill water bottle. Obviously that's gonna come up. Clean myself now. Yeah, we got some outside the door there. Drink. Things you could do in this game are simply brilliant. All right. Yeah, might know a perv trying to break into the female's washroom. Oh, that's a female, okay. I'm sorry. I thought alright, what happened to my... Alright, where'd my... Everything went. Alright. Alright, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care.